Never be the same again. Now I'm on my own. I'm traumatized by you and all the things we were involved. It made me sick, and all I've got are memories of you. And I'm not able to erase them so I can live again. It's hard for me to understand all the things I did. The reasons why I left that night are still unclear to me. But somehow I am still alive and hoping that someday you understand that never I wanted to hurt you. It haunts me every time I breathe, and I can see a light for me. You are. Than a million words just trying to explain, but I don't think I'll ever be able to succeed. While all these emotions are just slowly killing me, as the medicines I'm taking are not enough to heal. The bruises are inside my heart and spread into my head. I don't see anything that might take away the pain. I wonder if you think of me, or if you still hate me. Even though I thought by now I would be feeling free, it haunts me every time I breathe, and I can see a light for me. You are my. Probably won't with this, but I had to let it go. And slowly releasing memories from me and you.